CHL, invited this year's Personal Pony and the ECHL.